It could never happen, but it did. Over 1,000 hardcore inmates freed from Texas prisons.
They have no conscience. They're just like wild dogs being released.
And now, they're out on your neighborhood streets. After a six-month investigation, News 8's Robert Riggs, the man who exposed the Kenneth McDuff parole scandal, uncovers a whole new story that top Texas officials don't want told. Free to Kill, an exclusive special assignment, tonight on the News 8 Update at 10.